to the FCC and tell them that you don't think they should determine what is in your interest to hear. Voices we're concerned with. The first is Space City. It's silent right now. Hopefully the second voice will change that shortly. Phil Ochs. Hey.
What I'm going to do tonight is do a program of songs I've written
that over the last 10 years has come to be known as the fabulous swinging 60s. A decade that put America on the map. And when the 60s started out, I was as patriotic as your average guy. And I believed in what was going to happen. I liked John Kennedy. I thought everything was going to be all right. So I wrote myself a patriotic song at the time, back when I was a patriot. That's compared to now when I'm a traitor. I never thought in my soul as movies of the guys fighting the Japs in World War II that I'd become a traitor. We've never been like... Come on, take a walk with me through this green and growing land. Walk through the meadows and the mountains and the sand. Walk through the valleys and the rivers and the plains. Walk through the sun and walk through the rain. Here's a land full of power and glory. Beauty that words cannot recall. Of her freedom, then her glory shall rest on us all. From Colorado, Kansas, and the Carolinas too, Virginia and Alaska, from the old into the new, Texas and Ohio and the California shore. Tell me who can ask for more, for here is a land full of power and glory, beauty that words cannot recall. And her glory shall rest on us all. Yet she's only as rich as the poorest of the poor. Only as free as a padlocked prison door. Only as strong as our love for this land. Only as tall as we stand. For here is a land full of power and glory. Beauty that words cannot recall. Over power shall rest. Take a walk with me through this green and growing land. Walk through the meadows and the mountains and the sand. Through the valleys and the rivers and the plains. Walk through the sun and walk through the rain. Here is a land full of power and glory. Beauty that words cannot recall. Oh, her power shall rest on the strength of her freedom. Glory shall rest on us all.
Plainclothesmen in the audience tonight. People who have counted my drawing power over the years. So they shouldn't feel guilty or unwanted. I didn't know what was going to happen in the 60s. I thought it could have gone two ways, that one, we could work together and everything would be straightened out. I also thought that it was far beyond our powers. It was all a matter of fate. Whatever was going to happen was preordained. So I wrote a song about fate. Show me prison. other title. Oh, did you write that? So I looked around in the early 60s and I thought to myself, well, what an incredibly corrupt country. And so I thought the only possible way to stay alive at any kind of moral level, which is the only way to stay alive, was to protest, pardon that term. So I became the rarest of individuals protesting. Protesting is a guy that usually sings on a key, doesn't get too much television. Genuine bona fide protest song. So you've heard it many times on the Ed Sullivan Show. I don't know who made it famous. It could have been Jack Jones or Andy Williams. But the list is so long.
return a memory of gray and wander in my world, dream about the pictures that I play of changes. Green leaves of summer turn red in the fall, to brown and to yellow they fade, then they have to die, trapped within the circle time parade of changes. Scenes of my young years were warm in my mind, visions of shadows that shine, till one day I returned and found they were the victims of the bond of changes. The world spinning madly, it drifts in the dark, swings through a hollow of haze, a race around the stars, journey through the universe of forest are gone, but when the morning breaks, they're swept away by golden drops of dawn of changes. Passions will part to a strange melody, as fires will sometimes burn cold, like petals in the wind, where puppets to the silver strings of soul of changes. Your tears will be trembling, now we're somewhere else. One last cup of wine we will pour, and I'll kiss you one more time, and leave you on the rolling river shore of changes. So sit by my side, come as close as the air, sharing a memory of gray, and wander in my world, dream about the pictures that I played of changes.
Teach us to be true. Come dance the sand.
God help the critic of the dawn. So he stands on the sea and he shouts to the shore. But the louder that he screams, the longer he's ignored. For the wine of oblivion is drunk to the dregs, and the merchants of the masses almost have to be begged. Till the giant is aware someone's pulling at his leg, and someone is tapping at the door.
Falling.
insanity, then he died.
Thank you.
space grew great here. Now best the landlord's daughter, the landlord's black-eyed daughter, had watched for her love in the moonlight and died in the darkness there. Matthew spurred like a madman, breathing a curse for the sky, with a white rose smoking behind him, and his rapier brandished high. Blood red were his spurs and golden moon, wine red his velvet coat, when they shot him down on the highway, down like a dog on the highway, and he lay in his blood on the highway, with a bunch of lace at his throat.
Thank you.
Destroyed, that was one friend of mine.